my name is Nathan D. Snyder. We of the church believe that all men, of whatever race, color, or creed, were created with certain equal rights. That all men have inalienable rights to their own religious practice or performance. We of the church believe that the laws of God forbid man to destroy his own kind, to destroy the sanity of another, to destroy or enslave another soul.